This is a regular pony, and it will be given to a regular boy. Everything seems rather regular, but something is about to change that. Peachy.
Don't eat all of those. I need them for my peach pies.
Oh, whoa, whoa, that's my boy, that's my boy.
Oh, Papa, you got me a pony.
Here's the pony.
Oh, pony.
The pony galloped as queenly as it could to win the boy's heart.
Oh, oh.
Watch out for the mud.
Ah, pony, you made me dirty all over. Oh, thank you. Oh, pony, no, bad.
Any minute now.
Mom, I've been climbing that mountain all weekend. You promised chocolate pudding. No, not carrot. I'm gonna kill you, Mom. Pony, I'm sorry, pony. Pony.
You calling me a pony? Do you know what I just did? I climbed Mount Grimsmore. A pony couldn't do that. A pony couldn't do that. Ponies are weak.
Pony! Pony!
Stop calling me a pony! I want my chocolate pudding!
What?
I hate you, Mom! Oh, a pony!
What are you gonna do? Ponies are weak!
I'm sorry I ever doubted you.
Oh, I'm hungry, pony. Let's go get some peaches from Grandma. Yeah, okay. We can be there less than 2 minutes if we hurry up. So crunchy. Okay, pony, you need to be on the lookout for Grandma. She don't want us stealing peaches now that it's peach pie season. You go, pony. Keep Grandma out of here.
Ah, yeah, I can smell the peaches. Do you want some peach pie?
By now.
Ah, perfect timing, pony. We gotta get out of here. Pony, we need to go before Grandma sees us. No time for tongue. What happened, pony? Yeah, we stole some peaches from Grandma. Okay. I think I need to sleep, pony. Just for a... I hate this plant! I hate it!
It is your early themed one plant would impress me.
Did you really think one plant would impress me?
Silly bounty. I can be my own pony.
I can be my own pony.
One plant is not enough.
One plant is not enough.
I will never love you, pony.
so long. Your sacrifice must truly love you.
What's going on?
Do you love your pony with all your heart?
Ah, faux show! I super love my pony!
Mufula kasatara dindante. Have you ever heard a story about a spoiled boy in a dark, empty void? A sacrifice unlocked by the pure emotion of love and unmitigated devotion towards his pony. Not so peachy and rather irregular, don't you think?
Look at those young, sweet eyes. Now they're all mine. Sense all the love he feels. This meal will be sublime.
Thank you.